May is bike month. Today I'm going to show you how easy it is to load your bike on a Reading Area Bus Authority bike rack. If you are ever in need of further transportation because of flat tires or bad weather, RABA can help you get to your location. Each RABA bus has 3 bike slots available for your convenience. It's easy to load your bike on a RABA bus. First, remove all loose items from the bike. Load nearest the curbside to avoid busy streets. Then, lower the bike rack by pulling on the handle and lifting the bike onto the rack. Next, pull out and lift the support arm up and over the front tire. Lastly, make sure the bike is secure. Then you can enter the bus. Remember, May 10th is Bike to School Day and May 19th is Bike to Work Day. On those days, you can ride the bus for free with your bike. For more information, go to healthyshasta.org.